owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starrick has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starrick's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
A letter? For me? To me.
Well, it's up to no good.
You fancy some fun?
One more for the pauper's pit.
Good price, too.
Look alive. We've got work to do. Side.
Steady on.
now! Keep moving. That's the way. Easy! Together now.
Find them.
Better if I went.
Good. You're both here. I have something to give you.
That really isn't necessary.
More gifts? You spoil me, Greeny.
Templar numbers are dwindling, and I hate to admit it, but the Rooks are thriving.
Did you hear that, Evie? Thriving.
Your time in London has been well spent. I am proud of you.
Oh, Freddy. I hardly recognized you in your police togs.
You certainly scrub up well.
I thank you for your help in collecting these bounties. I am impressed with all you have accomplished. And, I wish you luck with your future endeavors.